CoinDesk.com, one of 10 Litecoin is going down with the market dip.